What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another review video for today, and we're not doing Rise. Nope. Not this time. And I would say it'd be the first time I've tried this, but maybe this one? The same brand? It's called Buck Gaming Energy right there. The cotton candy one. I've tried that one. Bucked Up Energy. Bring back the cotton candy one. Why did you take it away? What was the point? I tried it one time and I didn't get to do a review video on that, and trying to find it and it's gone.
You suck!
Yeah, you suck.
My wife found this one and she picked this one to do. And this one is Bucked Up Energy White Gummy Deer. Let's see how this one.
Where's the cotton candy though?
So now it's saying that white gummy bears are like pineapple, or you know, or just taste like their actual white clear gummy bear. Look at that. Alright, or not. I smell a hint of pineapple. Hopefully it'd be good. Pineapple is good. Cheers, here we go. Tastes like a gummy bear. No, does have a candy taste. A little pineapple slushy almost.
A few moments later.
Well, maybe pouring in this and I can smell it more stronger or better. Here it is, right there. Let's try it. Cheers, here we go. Pineapple-y, fruity, more a fresh sliced pineapple, if you say that. But it does taste like gummy bear pineapple. It's pretty good. I don't know if I will get it again, though.
Huh?
But I probably won't get another one of these. Unless you get the cotton candy Bucked Up Energy.
Bring that back, I'm telling you, man.
Yeah, not too bad. Tastes like a gummy bear. And does have like a fresh fruit of pineapple. So, yeah, it's good. Not too bad. So that is the video. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you smash that like button, hit that notification, subscribe to the channel, comment down below if you've tried this or other flavors that you might want me to try. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Give me my cotton candy energy back.